Hello, friends. Do you know how many different creatures live on our planet? According to the latest estimates, there are about 8.7 million species on planet Earth. However, most of them are yet to be discovered, described, and cataloged. Once in a while, news of people seeing unknown creatures gets published in the media in different parts of our world. So, are there still land animals that have been skillfully hiding from human eyes all this time? These images were taken 7 years ago in the Serra dos Argaos National Park, located in a forest in southeastern Brazil. This strange creature got caught on a camera trap. For a long time, scientists didn't believe that these images were authentic. They just couldn't be. What is this white creature? A few years later, in 2018, an article published in the Cat News magazine confirmed that these photographs were true and, in fact, captured the first ever confirmed case of leucism in a wild cougar. Cougars don't usually have much variety in coat color, and they're the only American cats with a solid coat color. It is usually grayish-brown or brownish-yellow in adult cougars, with the underside of the body being lighter than the top. Basically, the cougar's colors represent that of their main prey, deer. They also have white markings on their chest, throat, and belly, and black markings on their face, while their ears are dark and their tails have a black tip. Cougars from tropical areas are smaller and redder, while northern cougars are gray. As for the cougar caught on camera, it was completely white, which no one had ever seen before. So as we have already mentioned, scientists are confident that this was a case of leucism. Leucism is a mutation that causes a partial loss of pigmentation of the outer coat in animals. It's manifested in white, pale or spotted coats, feathers, scales or epidermis, but never in the absence of eye pigmentation. Leucism is caused by certain genes. This condition means that the surface of the body, or some of its parts, lacks cells capable of producing pigment. According to National Geographic, genetic color abnormalities such as albinism and leucism are common in feral cats, but for some reason it hasn't been observed in cougars. One of the most obvious differences between leucism and albinism is eye pigmentation. In albinos, there is no iris pigmentation, while the eyes of those with leucism are of a regular color. The pictures show you how extremely unusual it is, said Luke Hunter, executive director of the National Geographic Big Cats program. After the photos were taken, researchers hope to capture the Brazilian cat and analyze its genes, but they haven't seen it again, according to Cecilia Cronenberger de Faria, an environmental analyst of the national park where the cat was sighted. The camera trap monitoring project restarted last year, but we still have no new record of this animal or any other odd-colored pumas, National Geographic shared. So no one really knows if there are more creatures that have been skillfully hiding from people, as the white cougar almost managed to remain undiscovered. Well, that's all for today. Like our video and don't forget to share it with your friends. We'll see you next time.